So now here is my trick to collapse it when it's really dusty like this. I have my stool here, and that way I'm able to lift it up and set it sideways on the stool in the air. As you can see, super dusty, so you can keep it nice and clean. And squished together. So when we talk about how big this thing is, it's pretty big. So in the Jeep right now, I just slide it in right there behind the seats. I can still have plenty of room for luggage and things.